GTA Online. Vamos entrar com... ao vivo aqui, vamos ver o que que tá rolando.
Thank you. been a while. I know you're busy, but just in case you're looking for me, I gotta go tell some folks what's what. For something like this to happen since Trevor took off. Vultures showing up in sandy shores, looking for scraps. Don't worry though, Ron's got it all under control. Unless, you know, you wanted to help, back up would be nice. They've taken over Trevor's old place at Ace Liquor.
Okay, the networks are down.
Vamos rodar o roda-roda aqui, depois a gente vai lá no R. Lá no Ron, vamos lá no Ron.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky
Vamos lá ver se a gente ganha, né?
Thank you.
acontecendo para ajudar o LOL. Ajudar o LOL. Entra aí. Normal. Primeira dose. Fazer sozinho, vou mostrar como é.
My friend, and he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes, extremely.
Yeah, I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Right here, Jack! Stay! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Lab Rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab Rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way.
Yeah, perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
Alright, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right! It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into Lab Rat's special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here.
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
Those biker assholes, they're still in the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get all the people out of here!
On it!
Move, move, move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal! Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas! I need it, butthole!
Get your own RV! Oh, shit!
Oh, no! Check the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the truth.
Hey.
That Ron dude was right about you. Extremely dangerous. Get this RV back safe, and you'll make a solid addition to the troop. And listen, if you want to get there faster, we got a boat over by the boathouse just down the road. Keep me on the line, okay? If they fucked with her, I'm gonna unzip on these assholes.
Porra! Olha lá, sangue da merda.
jump in.
Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go. So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swap that shit, and turn it into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troop's gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving. Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out, and yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. And given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! I will throw a dildo at your face! Come on, fresh meat, lose him!
Reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight.
Fuck you, ass sweat! Fresh meat, be ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
fresh meat! That was some good shit! This might just be the start of something hot and sexy! The Fooligan life ain't for everyone, but if you're into easy money and hard partying, there's nothing better! The RV's officially back home, couple bumps and bruises, but she'll be just fine! And the freak shop is up and running! We got some housekeeping to do, so swing by when you get a minute! We're here to stay, baby! Watch out, Los Santos!
Good shit.
Later, dude.
Make friends.
It's
you.
See you
around. Enjoy your trip.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
primeira fase 2, patrocinador. Mais uma missãozinha diferente.
Start sniffing around. I want to know what they're up to. Take a picture of whatever it is. Plans, files, crayon doodles, fucking macaroni art. I don't care. Just send it to me.
Caramba, tomei tiro de onde não? Ô louco, mano.
Oh, caralho. We got a brother. down!
Oh, oh,
damn it! Frank's been shot!
Cara, porra, tá brincando comigo, mano. Eu sabia que tinha um cara de 12, mano. Eu tava também, né? Escondidinho ali, não deu pra ver ele. Vamos repetir.
Thank you.
fresh meat. Just to say, don't beat yourself up over that last run. Sure, the party supplies went up in smoke, but shit happens. And when life gives you shit, you don't make lemonade. You take it and throw it at someone. So stop by the freak shop when you're ready to punch some bikers in the nuts.
Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. guess it's someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for some angry cyclists coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there. should be under the boat shop. Try looking around there for a way in.
What the fuck? Oh! Shit! Pull back!
cover! Well, this shit's crazy! You got nowhere to go!
something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
Fresh meat coming into land! That was beautiful! We're in better shape than ever! Plenty of meth for lab rats' experiments, plenty of meth to sell to keep ourselves afloat, plenty of meth to, you know, just do meth! Anyway, this shit lab rat's working on should be ready soon. Swing by and I'll show you what I mean!
Because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dix! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
Oh, you're getting heavier, man.
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing!
Oh,
toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection. Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother.
Oi.
That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend.
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial!
If you can still hear me, friend. We're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor. Don't get left behind. My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go down!
Woo! Where the fuck did I go? Wait, am I in your head, Freshman? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they kind of hurt. Far out.
Wait.
Are blimps actually just full of confetti? That makes so much sense. Fuck!
Oi. Agora não dá.
Guys, imagine if the Epsilon dudes were right all along. Now that'd be weird.
Hey, is anyone else getting the depth perception thing?
My brain is inside out. Hey, try touching your toes.
Whoa.
Let's see how deep this thing goes!
Hey, does this remind you of Cube? I freaking love that game! Don't fight it! Trust the tunnel! What's on the other side? Go into the light! The tunnel is my favorite part! Hey, whoa, I get it! Forwards is backwards, left is right, up is down.
Or wait, was it like this all along?
Bonk! It's all about the journey!
Wow! I don't even know what to say, guys. How cray-cray was that? We've been to the other side together. We've bonded. This is the shit right here the government should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!